I'm going to show you how to get rid of your double chin, your forehead wrinkles, and encourage a facelift naturally with these tools right here. First, you're going to start with a facial oil. I'm using the Queen of Green Hyaluronic Acid and CBD Serum. You always want to apply that on damp skin so it can infuse some moisture into your skin, plumping out those fine lines and letting the CBD heal any dry skin conditions. You always want to start at the neck when you're working the face with Guasave for lymphatic drainage. So we're going to do that. This is going to help get rid of the double chin as well. Next, we're going to go to our jawline. This is going to sculpt and really form your jawline and work our way up to our face. We're getting rid of toxins and fluids beneath the skin, and it's going to drain down so we look more contoured and less puffy. Here I am working the crow's feet with the combed edge. Also, I love to contour my nose with Guasave. It gets rid of the fluid that we carry underneath and really helps it depuff. Here we are working the dreaded 11 wrinkle. You're going to break up that wrinkle and iron it out. Tension in the face leads to permanent wrinkles. So you're using this tool that's gliding on the skin to work out what's beneath the skin. It's going to stimulate collagen production, get circulation moving, and get rid of your wrinkles less and less. Stay tuned to the end of this video where I have my before and after, and also a client's before and after of how it's transformed her forehead naturally. Also, Guasave is amazing for giving your lips a plump. You have to think, your lips are a muscle and your face is made up of muscles. So we're going to stimulate collagen production and really get our lips to plump. I love this Guasave for it because it has the perfect little V shape to plump. You can already see that they're looking larger. I love doing this before a night out. Next, I'm going to show you how to get a cheek lift. You can take this side, start all the way from the bottom, hold and press up. Guasave is often referred to as Eastern facelift and Eastern Botox because it's really going to encourage a lift and show off your natural contour, all while firming and tightening the skin. Here's my before and after from this method. And then also you will see a forehead before and after from a client, and you can get the tools and oil at filterlesera.com.